The number 10 Wallhawks taking on the number 4 Canadian Wildcats. Wall coming out hot in the second half on third down. Handoff to Luke Kemp for the Big Hawk first down. A near 10-minute drive for the Hawks and 3 third down conversions later. Gunner Dillard will run it into the end zone to get Wall on the board. 35-10 in the third quarter. The Wallhawk season comes to a close tonight as they fall 45-10 over the Wildcats. Congratulations to the Hawks on a great season.